He's no longer in office, but he's definitely not forgotten. Retired U.S. Senator Daniel Akaka got presented with a special resolution today from the president of Palau, recognizing Akaka's service to the people of Palau while he was on Capitol Hill.
It's within our island culture and tradition to also say thank you to a leader, to a man who has made a big difference throughout his public service, not just for the native Hawaiians, but for the people of the Pacific.
The special reception in honor of Akaka was held at the Pacific Club.